cells lining the renal tubule can convert carbon dioxide and water into carbonic acid. This carbonic acid dissociates to form bicarbonate and hydrogen ions. The bicarbonate is sent to the blood where it functions as a buffer. Hydrogen ions are then pumped into the filtrate so that they can be excreted in urine. These hydrogen ions exit the tubule cells through an antiport pump, which allows sodium ions to enter as the hydrogen ions are pumped out.